were coming after you.
That's right, studio gangsters.
Coming after you, coming after you.
One by one.
Gonna keep it true. Rolling down your block.
The R4.
Coming after you. Gonna keep it true. Rolling down your block. Coming after you. Coming after you. Gonna keep it true. Gonna use my gun.
Then I go back to selling pies, switching lanes in that Cutlass, rubbing her thighs while I drive. Reminiscing on the days I was rolling broke. Jesus, peace on the rear view, Holy Ghost. Amen. My Phantom's so mean, like I wash that motherfucker every Sunday in holy water. My Jesus, peace clean, either my shoes are Christians, I'm walking on holy water. She came out them True Religion jeans and fell straight to her knees like she was dipped in holy water. Holy water. Holy water.
It's my motherfucker turn to represent. SLA, I'm local, always on the rise. Put it down to represent for my fucking streets. I'm sick in the mind. I ain't a motherfucker, why? My motherfucking criminal mind that I got, I just don't give a fuck. As I pull the trigger, I blast her in the face. Cause she started running her mouth as I committed a crime. I got blood on my hands, got a dream going to a war show nowadays. With these phony motherfuckers talking shit and they hitting on me, doing it from bottom of my heart, doing what I gotta do just to clean up this mess. Living a motherfucking life like a true soldier would be, not giving a fuck. Criminal mind against shit, just don't never stop. A blood motherfucker always on the motherfucking streets. And all this car always covered in blood, so you just don't understand what the fuck he's gotta do. He committed a motherfucking crime, so now I gotta clean up the motherfucking mess. It says the cops will never find me, and I'm running from the motherfucking police. Gloves on my hands as I jumping over the fucking fence. And I gotta do what I gotta do. Lot of motherfuckers in the game, now they talking the shit. Now I'm shutting them down, just don't give a fuck. Motherfucking bitches talking about holy water, holy water. Holy water, holy water. Holy water, holy water. Like that motherfucking criminal bitch. In the sick in the mind, ain't a rot in my right mind. I gotta smoke on the motherfucking blunt just to keep my motherfucking mind focused on the streets. Living a life that nobody else lives. Loading up these clips every motherfucking day in case these haters try to come and get me when they creeping out. And I just don't give a fuck. Yes, I'm always ready to ride, ready to put it down. Represent for the streets. Motherfuckers, this is an innocent. This is how it goes. Put it down to represent it. Put it down to represent it. For my motherfucker, us since that day one. Power to the death, say, put it up.
My my phantom so mean, like I wash that motherfucker every Sunday in holy water. My Jesus piece clean, even my shoes are Christians, I'm walking on holy water. She came out them true religion jeans and fell straight to her knees like she was dipped in holy water. Holy water. Holy water. Back when Michael Jordan was raw, 92 was the year my city was city of God. Coke on the boulevard, crack fiends skiing the slaloms is exactly how drug lords found they way from the bottom. Them Yeezys drop got them, couldn't afford them, you shot them. Cause they the same price of fucking red bottoms. We don't pop tags, leave that motherfucker on it and return it back to the store when you no longer want it. Sleep outside for days for a pair of J's, then you sleep outside forever cause you got sprayed. If you gon' die for them, they better be number fours or some shit made in Japan you can never find in the stores. Rolex watches, Gucci belts, and Louis luggage definitely set us apart from niggas when we in public. Jeffrey Campbell and Michael Kors got you looking rugged. Gave her a Louis bag, now she love me. Take a look at her posing on my car, cause my phantom's so mean, like I wash that motherfucker every Sunday in holy water. My Jesus piece clean, even my shoes are Christians, I'm walking on holy water. She came out them true religion jeans and fell straight to her knees like she was dipped in holy water. Holy water. Holy water. Met a girl named Christian and some Christians, she a Christian. Suck a dick like sucking dick is a life's mission. Trying to save her is like trying to save a stripper. She fine as fuck, you trying to fuck, that's the reason you tip her. And all I'm saying is a watch and a gold chain can't make Bobby Valentino Johnny Coltrane. And she knows this, that's why her mouth wide, opening her legs straight up like they suicide. I cross my heart and hope to die if something happens to my voice and I can no longer provide. Should I run it?
Damn the boy.